Let's run Music OS. Are you kidding me? I'll downgrade to Windows 10.